next, somebody in the next room. Pull on someone's hair.
That's it, come close. The mic can go up to red just so we know that you're here. We're not going to harm you. Do you want us to stay up here with you? Make the lights flash for yes.
A little bit, yeah.
I get the sense that they're running behind you guys that are stood up.
Yeah.
Can you send the lights to red, please? All the way to red. Use our energy. We're all here to help you.
Is there someone here called Jane? Janie. Can you touch one of us? Knock on something.
Shall I have a temperature gun in this room?
20, 19.
Yeah, it's feeling like it's been cold.
So we'll start off. My name's Barry, and I'm here with Ghost Hunt Live, and I'd like to ask if there's any spirits in this room. How many of you are there? Your turn.
Okay. Is there any children in here? If so, how many children?
I am Lisa. Did you work here?
Hi, I'm Sarah, the little girl that used to be in this room. Are you happy here?
If there's any spirits in here with us tonight, can you come forward? Make all the lights on the meter light up. Use our energy, draw from us all. I only want to communicate with you, we mean you no harm.
To be here.
I'm John. Can you make some kind of presence, perhaps touch someone?
I'm Hilary. It would be great if you could show us some phenomena, show that you're with us tonight.
Is anybody here? Can you tap on something to let us know you're here?
I'm Kate. If there's any children, how old are you?
I'm Sean. Is there any spirits within this room with us tonight? Can you go to the box in the middle of the circle and just make it go to the red light?
I'm Nicola. If there is any spirits in here, can you make a tapping sound on the floor?
About
when they
were.
Very good.
Very
much.
Draft us off from under the bed
where
there was air vents or something.
Say that you could sense two children, two little girls.
I just sense two little girls as if they were just running in and out, totally oblivious to us, not doing.
Oh, there was a girl here, 7 or 8 years old, wearing a quite a Victorian fluffy dress.
I can see her.
Sopping wet, holding a doll, and apparently she drowned somewhere around the outside of the building. We've not got documented about this Emily drowning, but we've had a lot of sightings from people when they've been here, and we've had communication through the spirit box, and words tapped out, things tapped out, messages tapped out. to indicate there is a spirit of a girl here called Emily.
Emily, if you're in this room with us, come forward. We're not going to harm you. We just want to come and chat and communicate with you if possible. Come and sit and join. Just come and watch us. Just let us know that you're here with us. Maybe just sit next to someone, mate, that touch them. Whisper in their ear. Probably finding what we're doing quite funny from what I can gather. Maybe have a bit of giggle at our expense that we're all sitting here. Just let us know that you're here with us. Again, we don't mean you any harm.
There's a spirit of a gentleman that doesn't like anybody messing with his door. Is there a spirit of a gentleman in this attic that doesn't want us to be here? Do you want us to leave? Can you give us a sign to let us know that you're here? If I make a noise, can you copy me? Can you copy this sound? Can you copy that tapping sound?
Can you do it on your door?
Yeah,
just one slide.
That was, I felt it, well, I don't know if it was
through the floor.
Yeah, through the floor.
Can you move close to the little box on the floor, the grey box? Can you use your energy or our energy to make the lights come on?
You might the lights flash if you're happy for us to be here.
I'm thinking something's touching my back, but I don't know if that's
me.
Just, yeah,
I keep thinking
I don't know whether it's just my mind.
No,
it's
cold.
Cold.
I don't know if...
Exactly here is cold, but that bit of my arm isn't cold. Somebody's got their hands like that around my arms. And it's tingling. It's now tingling. The more I'm talking about it, the stronger it's getting. Yeah. They're really holding my arms. Instead of touching my arms, could you touch my hands? Can you take it down and touch my hands? Yeah, my fingers are tingling like mad. Like pins and needles in my hands. Feel the top of my arm. Is it still cold? Is it warm?
No, it's not.
Yeah, they've gone to my hands.
See if you can get them to touch my hands.
Can you do that on somebody else's hands?
There's a breeze here.
They're still on my fingertips.
There's a breeze here.
Yeah. I can still feel the
tingling. You know, you said that, I felt quite a slight chill on the underside of my hands there.
Yeah.
Not like anybody touching, just a chill under my hands.
My hands feel like I've sat on my hand for ages and it goes dead.
No.
And then it comes back and it's like the tingly feeling. Like needle pricks, but it doesn't hurt.
I know what you mean.
That's what I'm feeling on my hands, that's what I felt on my arms.
I can feel a cold tingle under my hands.
Do it if I ask them to do it to you. Yeah? Could you do it to the girl next to me as well, so that they can know that you're here as well? Don't be scared, just do it to her hands as well.
I'm not here to hurt you. I've got it in my wrist.
Have you? Use that same energy and do it to them. If they put their hands out, could you do it to them? Have you got a tingling?
Yeah.
In your hands?
Almost like a very low electric.
That's it. Yeah, that's it. Whoever it is holding your hands. Oh, brilliant. I'm glad it's not just me. But it's not like,
it's just like pins and needles, isn't it?
Is anybody here in this room with us? Did you use the box? Tell us your name, please. Can you tell us how many are here, please?
Anybody else here 10 then?
Use the energy around the table. Tell us nice and loudly your name, please.
That's some of them, Bernie.
I thought George. I thought Karen.
For George here.
There's a spirit there that wants to communicate with us. Can you say somebody's name that's around the table?
Can you affect somebody else that's down here? Or move behind somebody else?
I don't know, what did that say?
What was that?
Come on, if there's a spirit in this cellar, can you touch one of the people on the other side of the cellar?
There's something in here.
We know that you're in here. We don't want to hurt you.
Come on, if there's a spirit there, maybe the spirit that's been going around touching the ladies. Come and speak to one of the men in the room.
That's
a
male.
Say no. I haven't said that. I thought he said no.
Any spirits in this room want to communicate with us? Come and talk to us. It's the spirit of the young girl in this room. The spirit of a gentleman. You make a noise for us?
Oh, what's that squeaky? Is that the
sign
outside?
That's the
sign.
Come on. Can you repeat after me?
Something, touch somebody, make a noise.
Any spirits in this room want to communicate? There's a board on the table. It's got yes, no, letters, numbers. And come and spell out your name. Use all the energy in this room. Come and tell us your name. Spirit of a little girl in this room.
Is there any spirits in this building that wants to communicate with us? There's a triangle on the table and you can move it. Come on, come forward. We don't mean you no harm at all. Just want to speak to you. Is there anybody in this room that you want to communicate with? Come on, come forward.
I'm going to press it on my shoulders like I did downstairs when we was on the Ouija board.
Oh, right.
I didn't mention it downstairs, I just thought, oh, it's nothing.
Yeah.
But I'm getting
it's
the same effect
again.
Now, yeah, and it's like hot.
All right, yeah. Brilliant. Can you use all that energy, if that's you, by moving the planchette on the board?
use all the energy that we're producing in this room. Come on, come and tell us who you are.
Come on. I saw that move slightly then. Come on, you can do it. Is that moving? I swear that's moving slightly. Come on. You can do better than that. Use all of our energy in this room.
Twisting.
That's
what
it's
moving there.
Yeah.
That is.
It's
going that way.
Great stuff.
Brilliant.
Come on, try a bit harder.
I can feel my hand moving that way. Yeah.
Can you move it to the yes? There we go. There's yes. Come on, you're doing ever so well. You can do it.
And it takes a lot of energy, but please keep trying.
That's moving, I can see it moving very slightly.
There's a space in there.
What's your fingers feeling like? Have you got pins and needles or anything like that?
No.
Come on, you can do it. You've done it before, come on.
Was that one you guys moved it then?
Yeah. Brilliant, if you just push it a little bit more.
Oh, that's made that move then. Yeah.
Come on, just a bit more. Just a bit more. Are you male? Show us that you can do it, come on. Use our energy. Come on. Stop. Can you move the planchette? Trying to start you, mate.
Well done.
Go ahead, twisting.
What's that?
Gently.
Where are you? Is that your star sign?
What's Aquarius?
Aquarius is
star sign.
February
and March.
Is that your star sign? Can you go to yes or no?
Come on, you're doing really well then. Are you male? Can you answer that?
Is it T or G?
Say G on that, don't I? Turn that off. Ready.
We're ready, we've been waiting for you. Are you still there?
Come on, use all the energy that we have left.
That letter T.
Move down
then. Yeah. Can you do your...
Is that something to do with me?
Wow, that was dead strong, that was.
Oh, for
God's
right?
sake. Are you okay?
February 2.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah.
Go back to another guy.